I would say it's really exciting just because I get to spend a lot of time with my family, and I really don't get to do that a lot, maybe a few times a year. So I think just spending quality time with them and hanging out with them, that's what we mostly do on the holidays.
Every Christmas morning, still my parents do it. They did it since we were little. They film us walking down the stairs. We're not allowed to look at the gifts over there. And film us walking down the stairs, and we feel like we're too old for it, but it's a tradition, so we keep it going.
I just want to see my mom. Yeah, I just want to go home. I got family coming in or whatever from New York and stuff like that. So, you know, we get together in Atlanta, and just, you know, Christmas is the time to be around family, in my opinion.
On Christmas Day, my dad would take me to the gym on a Navy base, and he would make me work out. He would take me out there about 2 times a day, make me work out for about 2.5 hours. First session would be like lifting and sprints and stuff. Then the second session would be on, you know, certain moves and jump shots, getting shots up, things like that. So when I get back, since I'm in college now, it's probably gonna be even more intense. So he's probably gonna try to put me through a boot camp, but I'll be ready for it.
My grandma fixes a big dinner, and we always go Christmas tree, pass out presents, youngest first. And she makes the best boiled custard. We call it good milk. Ever since I was a kid, I just called it good milk. So she makes the best good milk I've ever had.
Usually when I'm at home, we just, you know, spending time with, like, you know, with my friends, you know, family, getting a lot of people over, you know, like big dinner, you know, gifts and all that.
Or at my house, it's kind of casual. But when I go, we always go to my grandma's house. So find a lot of food. Food is the best thing, a lot of presents.
Back when I was in, I would say, 9th grade, 10th grade, I wanted to be a DJ. That was my dream. So my mom bought me a DJ Hero. It was like a limited edition DJ Hero that came with like Jay-Z and Eminem's like tape and stuff like that. And I played it for maybe like 48 hours straight. But I was probably the best gift I received.
Probably my favorite present would be Barbie Dreamhouse. That was a long time ago.
When I was really young, the first game system I ever got, my grandfather gave me, was a Game Boy Advance. That was a long time ago, but it was the first game system I ever had, so I was on that thing like crazy.
It was my Fisher-Price rim, and it was Michael Jordan's Come Fly With Me, the cassette tapes. I used to have those. Those were the best 2 gifts I ever got.
Do you still have the cassette tape?
I actually do. I have all of them at home. I have Space Jam, Come Fly With Me, Hang Time. I have all of those. And when I go home, I actually watch them. I still watch them to this day.